Thank you. Open your eyes and see that sexism kills and devalues someone. A woman is not an object or a toy to use as a fuck. I want to walk in peace. I want to be understood. I want the pain of your words to go away. I'm a person not to be valued under a dog or a man. I can do anything you can do. I'm not a slut or a bimbo or your whore. I'm a woman. I'm a woman who wants to live life and enjoy freedom, but I can't. Somehow your world won't let me. I sometimes hate to be a woman because I can't be me. I have to be who you want or who you need me to be. An object to dress up. Fuck you. Fuck this sexist world that kills and humanizes women. Even though you may not understand it, I'm not your piece of ass or your aggression taker. If you can't understand it, leave me the fuck alone. Why is it so hard for men and women to understand that sexism is the thing that destroys? It kills a person inside. Sexism needs to be conquered. But everyone is too scared to talk about it. It's been ingrained in our heads since early childhood, and now we need to change ourselves. Change these things. Kill the root of the very problem and start changing yourself first. You need people to stop and listen and think and understand that sexism is more than hurt someone, it kills the person inside. I'm not an object or a toy, I'm a person who happens to be female. I'm not your potential fuck or your prize. Fuck you if you can't understand I'm not a chick or a babe, and a girl, a woman, a female. We need to free ourselves from the gender roles before we kill ourselves. I'm sick and tired of being told I take things too seriously, and I should not talk too much about sexism. I'm so sick that no one can see all the damn sexist bullshit that still goes on around us. I'm sick of getting called sick and babe and getting sick suggestions made at me. Who the fuck do you think you are?
What? You don't embarrass me by listening to me. Emotional what? Don't laugh too loud. Don't laugh too loud. Baby, I don't want to see you let loose like you're having a good time. As long as I'm giving you a good time. I want you pregnant. I want you calm. You're my girlfriend. I want you to take care of me.
I only want my dick.
Fuck it, your cunt.
Change yourself first. I'm sick of some people saying I'm a man because I write and talk about how I feel. I'm more than just a body part and object. I don't hate people. I hate
TV.
People.
Get away from that damn TV.
I'm not paranoid.
Think
I'm
not
a man hater.
The better wife takes care of you, the better
spirit
of your soul.
We'll be right back.
hate people. I hate the way people act.
Me. again.